Well, this will be the last and rather short dispatch from Jamaica. I go home in a few, tomorrow morning. I'm a little, you know, just the last few days of having to deal with reality again, you know, banks and reservation numbers and phone calls and connections and computers has kind of wigged me out a little bit. The healing and the simple living has been so powerful and so cleansing for me. I want to remain the calm, easygoing, healthy, rootsy person I am here when I come back. And I'm a little intimidated by the whole thing. But before this runs out, I have to show you, I got a new haircut. I always get haircuts in Jamaica, and fetching, isn't it? So anyway, special thanks to my friends for all their healing help here in Little Bay. And Dave, remind yourself to keep moving slow, taking it easy, taking your time to eat the right foods, taking the time to be positive, taking the time to dream. I think these are all good ideas.